Hi and welcome to a new tutorial. In this tutorial we make a cat bed and the yarn is hooked spaghetti and the crochet hook is an 8 mm. And if you look closely to this t-shirt yarn, you see all these little birds in the trees. Perfect for a bed for my cat Mittens. Let's get started. We start with a magic circle. And then in the magic circle you make 6 single crochets. In the magic circle, pick up your loop, yarn over, pull for 2. That's 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then we pull on that short begin tail to close the magic circle. And we make a slip stitch in the first single crochet here on the top. Under through that V-stitch, yarn over, pull through and pull through. Round 2, and we begin with a chain 1, and this is only to high up a stitch. We go to the first single crochet that we work, and that's not that stitch here where we make that slip stitch into the previous round. We skip that stitch. We go to the next stitch and under through that V-stitch, go in with your hook, grab your yarn, pull up and work a single crochet in that stitch. Back in that same stitch for another single crochet. And that's the way how we work all the way around. In each stitch you work 2 single crochets in that same stitch. So in the next stitch. That's 1, back in that same stitch for a second. All the way around. 6 times in total, 2 single crochets in that same stitch. I'm all the way around and now we make a slip stitch into that first single crochet. And that's the first single crochet of that group of 2 single crochets here. And you see here that little V-stitch, but that's the chain stitch. We skip that stitch. Go to the first single crochet, grab your yarn, pull through and pull through. Round 3, and we start with a chain stitch and then into the first stitch here you work 1 single crochet. Into the next stitch, 2 single crochets in that same stitch. That's 1, back in the same stitch. For a second. And that's the repeat we work all the way around. Into the next stitch 1 single crochet and into the next stitch 2 single crochets in that same stitch. All the way around and work a slip stitch here in that first single crochet. Round 4, you begin with a chain. And then into the first single crochet you work 1 single crochet. Into the next stitch 1 single crochet. And into the next stitch 2 single crochets in that same stitch. That's 1, back in the same stitch. 2. That's the repeat of this round. Into the next 2 stitches 1 single crochet. 1, into the next, 1, and into the next stitch, 2 single crochets in the same stitch. That's 1, back in the same stitch for a second. All the way around and a slip stitch here in the beginning. Round 5, you make a chain and into the first stitch you work 1 single crochet. into the next stitch, also one single crochet, into the next stitch, one single crochet, and into the next stitch, two single crochets in that same stitch. That's one and two. That's the repeat. We work all the way around into the next three stitches, one single crochet, and then in the next stitch, two single crochets in that same stitch, all the way around, and work a slip stitch here in that first single crochet. Round six, you start with a chain, and then in the first single crochet, one single crochet. Into the next stitch, we work two single crochets in that same stitch. That's one and two. Now we begin on the repeat of this round. Into the next four stitches, you work one single crochet. That's one, into the next, two, into the next, three, and into the next, four, and then in the next stitch, two single crochets in that same stitch. That's one, back in the same stitch, two. That's the repeat. You work all the way around. In the next four stitches, one single crochet, and then in the next stitch, two single crochets in that same stitch, and a slip stitch in the beginning. Round seven, you begin with a chain, and then into the next five stitches, one single crochet. That's one, into the next, two, into the next stitch, three, four, and five. And then you work in the next stitch, two single crochets in the same stitch. That's one, back in the same stitch for a second. And that's the repeat. You work all the way around. Into the next five stitches, one single crochet, and into the next stitch, two single crochets in the same stitch. All the way around, and a slip stitch in the first single crochet. Round eight, and we start with a chain, and then into the next two stitches, one single crochet. One and into the next two. In the next stitch, two single crochets in that same stitch. That's one, back in the same stitch for a second. Now we begin on the repeat of this round. Into the next six stitches, one single crochet. That's one, two, three, four, five, and six, and then into the next stitch, two single crochets in the same stitch. It's one, back in the same stitch, two. That's the repeat. You work all the way around into the next six stitches, one single crochet, and then in the next stitch, two single crochets in the same stitch, and then in the first single crochet on the top, you work a slip stitch. Round nine, and we make a chain, and then into the next seven stitches, one single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and then into the next stitch, two single crochets in the same stitch. It's one and two, and that's the repeat. You work all the way around and work a slip stitch in the first single crochet. round 10, you begin always with one chain, and now into the next three stitches you work one single crochet. It's one, two, and three, and then into the next stitch two single crochets in that same stitch. That's one, back in the same stitch for a second. The repeat of this round, you work in the next eight stitches one single crochet, and then into the next stitch two single crochets in that same stitch. And that's the repeat, you work all the way around, and then a slip stitch in the beginning. Round 11, you work a chain stitch in the beginning, then into the next 9 stitches one single crochet, and in the next single crochet you work 2 single crochets in the same stitch. That's the repeat, you work all the way around. 9 single crochets and then 2 single crochets in that same stitch. All the way around, and you work a slip stitch. Round 12, and we start with a chain, and then in the next 4 stitches, 1 single crochet. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then into the next stitch, 2 single crochets in that same stitch. Now we start on the repeat of this round. Into the next 10 stitches you work 1 single crochet, and then into the next stitch 2 single crochets. That's the pattern, you work all the way around, and then we work a slip stitch here in the beginning. For round 13, you begin with a chain 1, and the repeat is into the next 11 stitches, 1 single crochet, and then 2 single crochets in the next same stitch. That's the pattern, you work all the way around, and you make a slip stitch in the beginning. I made on the end of this round a slip stitch into the first single crochet, and then we look now to the bottom of the basket. It's about 40 centimeters. Now we turn our work upside down and we begin with a chain one, and then into the next stitch we work only in the back loop of that stitch. This is the whole stitch, a V stitch here, and this is the front loop, and this is the back loop of the stitch, and only in that back loop we go in with the hook, and now we grab our yarn like this, go over your thread, then pull through and work a single crochet, yarn over and pull through two, into the next stitch, only in the back loop of that stitch, go over that tail, your working tail, pull through, yarn over and pull through two. That's the way how we work all the way around. Into the next stitch, only in a back loop, go around, over the tail, do not like this on the through, but go over the tail, pull through, yarn over and pull through two. Work so all the way around and make in the beginning a slip stitch. My last three stitches of this round. And one in the last stitch. And we close in the first single crochet on the top with a slip stitch. In the next round we start with a chain one, and then in every stitch all the way around you work one single crochet. In every stitch, and then on the through that whole stitch, not only in the back loop, that's only for the previous round. In every stitch you work a single crochet, and we work here a slip stitch in the beginning. I'm all the way around and I make a slip stitch in the first single crochet. We go further, make a chain one, and then in every stitch all the way around one single crochet in every stitch. And make in the beginning a slip stitch. I'm all the way around, I make a slip stitch here in the beginning, and now we pull a little loop and we go out with the hook. And now we count 20 stitches to the right. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's number 20. Go in with the hook, and now I have here a little piece of yarn and I pull through that stitch. I mark this stitch here like this. Now the hook is back into my work, and now we make all the way around single crochets in every stitch till we get here on the point where we marked that stitch. And we begin with a chain, and then in every stitch you work a single crochet. Work in every stitch that single crochet, and I see you here on the point where we marked that stitch. I have to make two more stitches. We're not going to work in that marked stitch. A little piece of thread can go out. And now we make a chain one. And we turn the basket like this. And we're going to start to work in every stitch all the way up to the end of here. To work in every stitch a single crochet. Into that same stitch here in the beginning, that's the first single crochet. And now in every stitch you work one single crochet. And I see you here at this point here. I have to make one more stitch here on the end. And then we have this. We make a chain one. And then we turn the basket and into that same stitch you work a single crochet. And now you work in every stitch a single crochet. That's the first. Now you work in every stitch one single crochet to the end till we get on the point here, and then the last single crochet here on the last stitch. And my last stitch here. You make a chain and turn the basket. And now we work also in every stitch one single crochet to the end. I work my last single crochet in the last stitch, make a chain one, and then turn. In every stitch, all the way up to the end, one single crochet in every stitch. And now we have this. And we have to make one more row. Here in the beginning you work a chain stitch and then in every stitch one single crochet till you get here on the point, and there you work your last single crochet, and I see you there. I'm almost on the end of this row. I have to make two more single crochets and the last one. And now we have to make chain stitches all the way up to the next corner. We make a chain 12. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 12. Now you go to the first single crochet of this row, and on the top of that first single crochet you work a slip stitch. Pull through and then pull through. Thank you. start the next round, make a chain one, and then in the same stitch where you make that slip stitch, you work one single crochet. And the basket is very heavy now. Into the next two stitches, we work two single crochets together. And then in the next six stitches, one single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, and six. That's the repeat. You work all the way around. In the next two stitches, you work two single crochets together. And then in the next six stitches, one single crochet all the way around. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and then we start all over again. Two, now we make the chain stitches here, one, two, only in the back loop, on also on single crochet. That's three, into the next, that's four, five, and six. Very heavy. Into the next two chain stitches, we work two single crochets together, only in the back loop. And then one. Two. Three, four, last one, number 6. And then we make a slip stitch into the first single crochet. We start on the next round and chain one, and we skip that stitch where we make that slip stitch in the previous round, and we work in the next 2 stitches on the top of the 2 single crochets together, a new 2 single crochets together. Yoke goes into that next stitch and into the next stitch and work together. Now we work in the next 5 stitches, 1 single crochet. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's the repeat. We work all the way around into the next 2 stitches, and that's on the top of that 2 single crochets together. We work a new 2 single crochet together, and then in the next 5 stitches 1 single crochet all the way around, and we make a slip stitch here in the first single crochet, and that's on the top of the 2 single crochets together here in the beginning. We start on the next round, and we begin with a chain, and then we skip that first stitch here where we make that slip stitch. We go to the next 2 stitches, and you see that on the top of the 2 single crochets together, in those 2 stitches we work also 2 single crochets together. Enter the hook in the next stitch and into the next stitch, and work 2 single crochets together. Then in the next 4 stitches we work 1 single crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then into the next 2 stitches we work 2 single crochets together. That's 1, and into the next 2, and work those 2 stitches together. And then we make the repeat of in the next 4 single crochets 1 single crochet, and then in the next 2 stitches 2 single crochets together all the way around, and you work a slip stitch here in the beginning. We start with the next round, make a chain 1, and then go back in that same stitch where you make that slip stitch, and into the next stitch to work 2 single crochets together. We work always 2 single crochets together on the top of the 2 single crochets together in the previous round. That's 1, and into the next stitch, 2, and work the 2 single crochets together. And now we work in the next 3 stitches 1 single crochet. 1, 2, and 3. And that's the repeat of this round. Into the next 2 stitches, 2 single crochets together, and that's on the top of the 2 single crochets together of the previous round. Two single crochets together, and then in the next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet all the way around, and then we close with the slip stitch here in the first stitch, and that's on the top of the 2 single crochets together. The next round, and chain 1, and then in the next 2 stitches, and we work in that same stitch where we make that slip stitch, 2 single crochets together. And into the next, work those 2 single crochets together, and that's also on the top of the 2 single crochets together of the previous round. Into the next 2 stitches, 1 single crochet, and into the next, and then into the next 2 stitches, 2 single crochets together. And in the next 2 stitches, 1 single crochet. That's the repeat that we make all the way around. We start on the next round and we make and chain 1. And then in the next 2 stitches, we work 2 single crochets together on the top of the 2 single crochets together of the previous round. And then into the next 1 stitch, 1 single crochet. And that's the repeat you work all the way around. Into the next 2 stitches, 2 single crochets together. And in the next stitch, 1 single crochet all the way around, and a slip stitch here on the top of that first 2 single crochets together. I made a slip stitch here in the beginning, and we start with a next round. We make a chain 1. And go back in that same stitch where you make that slip stitch with a single crochet. Now we work in every stitch all the way around 1 single crochet. And we close with the slip stitch into that first single crochet. I'm all the way around and made a slip stitch, and we begin with the new round. We make a chain 1. And then into the same stitch where you make that slip stitch, go in with your hook, grab your yarn, and also enter your hook in the next stitch, grab your yarn, and work 2 single crochets together. Now we work into the next stitch, 1 single crochet, and that's the repeat you work all the way around. Into the next 2 stitches, 2 single crochets together. And into the next stitch, 1 single crochet. And work a slip stitch here on the top of that first 2 single crochets together. I worked all the way around, and in the next round we start with a chain. And now we work in every stitch all the way around 1 single crochet. Work so all the way around and work a slip stitch in the first single crochet here in the beginning. I'm starting on the next round and chain 1, and then into the next 2 stitches, 2 single crochets together. That's 1 and 2, and work together. And then in the next stitch, 1 single crochet. that's the way how we work all the way around. Into the next two stitches, two single crochets together, and in the next stitch, one single crochet, and then a slip stitch on the top of that first two single crochets together. The final round, we make a chain one, and then in every stitch all the way around, we work a single crochet. Work all your stitches and I'll see you here in the beginning. I'm all the way around. Now I cut the yarn. And I pull up the hook all the way up. I pull that yarn through that last stitch here. Now we work from behind through the top of that first stitch here, then yarn over and pull that loop, that yarn to the back of the stitch, now you go to the last stitch here that you work and you go from behind to the top, yarn over and pull that thread through that loop like this. Now you worked here in a visible join. I place that thread in the middle through the basket and I wave in the thread on the back. We have to do one more thing, and that's we make all the way around here slip stitches in every stitch. Use your yarn and enter the hook in any stitch where you want. Grab your yarn and pull through. Go to the next stitch and work a slip stitch. All the way around, in every stitch, one slip stitch. I'm all the way around, I have to make one more slip stitch. And now I'm cut the yarn. Pull through. Now I pull that thread to the back. And I work a knot. Then only what we have to do is wave in that two little working tails. And we're done. Thank you.
forget to subscribe to my channel and please thumbs up under my videos. Click on the bell so you don't miss any of my new upload tutorials. You can find me also on Facebook and Instagram and my website biancascrochetparas.com. Here's a suggestion for another video. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!